see the harp? Would anybody like a photo there of themselves or anything like that? Are you okay? We keep on going. You see the sign there, Guinness, and it has the harp beside it. And of course, when we got independence in 1922, the government decided that they wanted their national emblem to be the harp. But as you can see, Guinness got there way before that. They had it. They had their emblem as the harp since 1759. So the government then had to negotiate with Guinness and see what they could sort out, and they came up no problem with the solution. But the Guinness harp is turned this way, and the government harp is turned the other way.